Creating your ID.me account. To create your ID.me account, go to va.gov and select Sign In. On the Sign In screen, select ID.me. Now select Create an ID.me account. Enter your personal email, then create your strong ID.me password that meets these requirements. At least 8 characters, at least 1 uppercase letter, at least 1 lowercase letter, at least 1 number, and don't include these things in your password. Common phrases or repeated characters like ABC or 111, personal dates like your birth date, parts of your email address, and parts of the same password you use for other accounts, like your bank account or email account. Then accept the terms of service and privacy policy. Then select Create Account. Check the inbox of the personal email address you entered to create your account. You'll find an email from ID.me. Select Confirm Your Email. This will take you back to the ID.me website, or you can enter the 6-digit code from the email on the ID.me website. Now that you've created a strong password to protect your account, let's set up your multi-factor authentication, commonly referred to as MFA. MFA is an extra layer of protection on your sign-in account that helps us make sure that it's you accessing your account and not someone pretending to be you. ID.me will share several MFA options you can choose from, including a recovery code you can generate at this time in the process. We encourage you to choose at least 2 methods. After you successfully add your MFA, you've made it to the final step of the process. ID.me will ask your permission to share your information with VA. Select Allow. And that's it. Now you're ready for the next step, verifying your identity for your ID.me account.